Hello.
Well, the wedding party is not here. They're on the other side of the building, getting ready for a ceremony. And that means I can do whatever I want. And what I feel like doing, I did a painting just the other day. You might have seen it. I started a portrait, a wedding portrait from photography. And I started a new way, and I'm going to start the same way today. And that is with an abstract swoosh, or swooshes. French, swooshé. This is a new experiment. This is different from how I normally start. You may know that. For years, I've been starting with the light, quote unquote. And here I am starting with the dark, one could say. That's a little bit of light there. But no, not really. It's still really. And some of the thinking behind this is, that's too even, sorry. Some of the thinking behind this is I like having some dark abstract marks on the canvas underneath the image. Marks that are only vaguely related to the subject matter. So I'm going to let that dry. And I'm going to let you guys go. That was short, wasn't it? Let me show you what I'm painting more or less today. I'm in the Yadkin Valley, North Carolina vineyard. Beautiful area, painting reception. I'll be back in a bit. Thanks for watching.